Hey, fellas.
Hey, Drew.
Hey, hello, Drew.
Hey, Drew.
This is not an airplane.
This is not an airplane.
This is a helicopter.
This is a helicopter.
Kazo.
Yeah, it's the Kazo. This is the KA-50 Black Shark.
Two.
Two's the game.
All the other numbers are representative of the helicopter itself.
Of the aircraft, yeah. So this is a two is DCS game. Remember Warthog?
I do.
I remember these games.
Yeah. This is, actually, Black Shark was the first game to come out of the series. Black Shark 1, yeah. So this is the upgrade. They made some AI improvements, some model improvements, and all the stuff in the cockpit's now labeled in English instead of Russian.
Because it's a Russian helicopter, it's got two blades.
Right, yeah. This thing is so Russian, it's not even funny.
If he dies, he dies.
You'll receive the Order of Lenin for this.
you're back in DCS world.
Yeah, so this is like their swanky new front end. You can see down here. I could just switch to this.
Does this plane come with just DCS World?
Wow.
DCS World is free. Yeah, and this plane comes with DCS World.
All right, but we're not looking at planes.
But we're not looking at this plane. We're looking at this crazy thing.
How come your P-51 didn't come in here?
I had to reinstall DCS World.
Okay.
And the beta didn't come in.
Gotcha.
But if you had all these things, then these dollar signs wouldn't be here, and you could switch between them.
Well, tell me about helicopters, Drew. Let's take on helicopters.
You want to take on this helicopter?
Yeah.
All right. So, do you want to? Should we just do the regular old startup procedure?
I kind of want to like build a mission.
What?
Have you ever? Yeah, I know.
What
it's,
do you think? Is like
I
Rainbow
know it's
Six?
Something different.
Where you want to like ding Chavez? Get hit by a
I'm
missile?
I'm just kind of curious. Like I've never even looked.
I've
in
never
there.
Even clicked on this button.
Let's click it. Let's
don't
see what
click
happens.
It. Ah, Jesus. Yep.
Whoa. Oh man.
Exactly. You asked for it. Wow. Do not enter. Wrong way.
How long will it take me to get from Petaluma to San Francisco?
In a helicopter? You're never gonna make it.
Gosh.
You want to build
click some buttons.
You want to build
define mission goals.
You want to build your residential area. You want to buffer with a commercial zone.
Because
the industrial area.
I bet there's like a checklist just for this.
Dave.
What?
Dave.
What?
You're now a mission goal.
What, to kill me?
Proceed to Dave. Where are you?
New condition, all right. This, guys, May. This looks like it could get in.
Yeah, what's, I saw something.
Are we too cool
that said
to build this?
Instant action. Are we too cool? No.
No, cool with a Q, like the old Quake mission editor.
Oh, geez, yeah.
Somebody's gonna remember. Somebody's
gonna
be
like,
yeah.
He's a cool man.
That's right.
I just added an armed speedboat. I don't know where it went.
That's me. I'm the armed speedboat.
All right.
And Vincent Caravella as the speedboat.
Wow.
You gonna get out of here?
I'm gonna get out of here.
Wait, can't we fly in there? I wanna fly that mission.
You wanna fly this mission
that we just made? Yeah.
You sure?
Fly mission, we can, why not? Like, we still gotta go through the check. There's only like a boat called Dave out there. Like, we don't have to worry about anything.
I don't know about this. What is it? Oh.
Oh. Well, no,
yeah, they're separate executables.
Yeah. So the same thing happens every single time. Every time. It's happening again.
I don't even know if I... Do I have to put in a helicopter?
Do you have a helicopter in here? Dave, this game works okay on the best of circumstances. And now here we are.
I just wanted to, like, you know, we always do the same thing. Like, you gotta mix it up. You gotta, like...
That guy's not even in a helicopter. That guy's gonna blow you up.
It's just a... All right. Pick one of them. What do we...
You think you pick a spawn point?
Yeah, how do we...
No, I think I have to, like, make a helicopter in my mission.
So you forgot to put... You blew... You
I don't know that I forgot. I don't even know what...
Great Caesar's Ghost.
I...
All right. I guess we can go through the regular quick look.
Well, we'll do instant action.
Ta-da. Yeah,
turn them all on. And then hit fly.
Hey, look at that.
There you go. All right. Cool. Google Maps. Find my house.
Daisy.
Just keep zooming until you get in a helicopter.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, keep going until you zoom into a helicopter. Oh, man. Oh, no. What's LL?
That's pretty impressive. I wonder where they get their data for this. Oh, it even has like all the, wow, that's impressive.
Ah, I'm blowing my own mind.
All right.
Let's fly.
Guys, I came to see two props on a helicopter if I've seen zero.
You know what I would do if I was a pilot?
What would you do?
I would put like my gum. I would chew gum.
Yeah.
And then I like before you'd, I got in, yeah. I would put the
stick
gum
it on the outside of the plane.
On the plane is like good luck.
You'd cover up the bullet hole where the fuel's leaking out with your gum.
No, well, no, not necessarily. Like, yeah, sure. But I just think that'd be like fun. That'd be like a cool thing to do, and then you could see if the gum was still there.
Would you chew the gum after you got out? Every successful mission, you'd just chew that same
piece
of gum.
And then I like French kiss like some Russian girl or
that's
something.
That's right. And it's, throw her underwear at you.
All right, fellas.
Yeah.
Here's the instant action playlist.
You don't like my Black Shark 2 fan fiction? My slash fiction? All right.
In addition to this, there's also a campaign. We've never actually looked at the campaign in these things, but there totally is one. I played Deployment two nights ago, and I flew around with a Russian guy for 40 minutes.
Wow. Wait, like an AI, right?
Yeah, an AI guy. But he was talking to me in Russian.
Oh, geez. Yeah. Was it subtitled?
Yeah.
Okay. So, Drew, would you say this campaign and this stuff is harder to get into than the P-51 stuff?
The campaign?
Or just like the, you know, takeoff, landing. Like.
Yes. This is really complex, as you will see. But this, actually, this mission was a really good opportunity for me to... just learn how to fly the thing.
Okay.
Or learn Russian.
Are there tutorials in this?
There are. I just installed this and saw these. I'm not sure if these are videos as they were in Black Shark 1 or if they're actual.
Okay. Like interactive tutorials?
Interactive, yeah.
Well, let's instant Don.
All right. So we could do any of these. Cold start would just be us on the runway with a turned off helicopter.
That's the one.
Fly. You want to do that?
Yep. Because you have spent time with this.
I have.
This is a Turon quick look.
Did it say we were taking off from Mazel Tov?
Mazel Tov. Congratulations, we're taking off. you are quick looking this game. You're going to show us what it's all about. So I expect nothing but excellence and you want your wings, don't you? Look at that helicopter.
So, can you think of anything more Russian than this helicopter?
Man.
It doesn't fly. Let's put another...
Rambo 2. That's all I think of. Like, First Blood Part 2.
Shooting helicopters with
No, like that guy.
Arrows.
Like, if I'm going to think of, like, Russians, I'm going to think of that helicopter. It was like an entity.
All right. So, here you go. Cold Star Drew, track IR. He has a flight
in
stick.
Effect.
And he's got his HOTAS. And his pedals.
Yeah, I brought in my my stick, my throttle, and my pedals.
Well, what are you rocking for the folks at home?
This is these are CH products.
Okay. No SciTech on this guy.
No SciTech here.
No glowy blue LEDs.
And I've got almost every button mapped.
All right.
All right. So.
Yep.
We could go ahead and.
Can I get an outside view first?
Let's see what we're looking at.
All right.
Here it is.
And there's your Jeep.
You will notice there is no tail rotor.
You will notice. I noticed that.
All other helicopters have, like that one over there. That I think that's a
You don't need that pine. Because we're not, you know, looking for traffic on the highway.
Well, that's on the more expensive models. If you want a tail rotor. You want power windows and a tail rotor? You want.
Normal aircraft or normal helicopters use tail rotors to turn, to yaw. Left and right.
But we've got two blades.
We've got two blades, so that means this helicopter uses torque to do it.
Okay.
Because my engines are that
like motorcycles
powerful.
On trains?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Battling in front of soda posters.
Battling in front of soda posters. Yeah. Bisp.
Alright.
Biff.
Yeah.
So let's start. I got
a weird thing. I have to alt-tab out of here and then back in because for some reason this computer isn't. Okay, you didn't register it as up front in the window.
Do what you gotta layers. Do, man.
Okay, so do we want to do the whole
take
switch
it off.
Flip thing?
Yeah,
yeah.
Because there is a auto start
what?
Sequence.
Oh, that's
I thought you were playing a DCS game.
Yeah.
All right. So we start.
Oh boy.
Over here, right?
Yeah.
Remember
I gave Vinny my list.
I love it.
Batteries?
Yeah. Turn the lights on.
I think that was a cue to you.
No,
I
don't do it until we at least blow up two helicopters. All right. So does that mean, Drew, that if you were to jump in an actual Black Shark, you would not see English?
Correct.
So yeah, this is not pure simulation.
This would all be in Russian.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, that's it. I'm done. I don't know where to go.
Let me help you out, Mr. Scanlon.
What happened to the two blow-ups?
Well, he doesn't know what to do.
I can hear it. It's starting.
Is that you?
No, that's not me. That's somebody else.
Well, who is that? I want to see that guy. Oh, that guy knows what he's doing.
Tail Rotor knows what he's doing.
I want to
see
him.
Got a Tail Rotor. It's easy.
All right, do you really want the starter procedure?
Yeah.
I want to see that guy take off.
I completely forget.
All right, so did you get battery one and battery two enabled?
Yep.
Did you close the covers? Thank you. How about your intcom?
Intcom, boom.
How about VHF2?
Got it.
That's where you get the scrambled channels.
Yeah, I want to see some scrambled Playboy. How about Ekran Hide Trans Power? BP, back panel?
Back panel. Back.
Panel. That's right.
Maybe the other back panel.
That's the what?
The upper?
What?
Yeah, that says
OPER.
To upper, yeah.
Okay.
Then turn off master caution light.
All right, it's not on.
Left
so.
Front panel. Okay. ACP INU. INU to on.
ACP. Oh. INU. Boom.
Do you know what that does?
Internal navigation unit?
That's right. The left,
you just want a new
left
car.
Panel, K041.
Yep.
Targeting control system to on.
Okay. There we go.
The RFP, ABRIS. It's actually in Russian. ABP, ABPMU.
Yeah, check that out. Just in Russian.
Or is that on? Power switch to on.
All right.
Okay.
Nice little green glow.
Standby SAI to on the WP. Was that the west panel?
Wall panel.
Gotcha.
Standby SAI. Boom.
That's a standby altitude indicator.
Let's check that helicopter. It sounds like it's taking off.
Those guys are way more
advanced
than
we
are. He's taxiing? That guy doesn't know how to fly a helicopter. Fuel quantity, fuel gauge to on.
Here?
Yep.
On the wall panel?
Sure. Look at that. I saw stuff move. Fire extinguisher control system to upper. Right click.
Oops. Upper.
Upper. Wall panel APU to on.
APU. Boom.
Wall panel forward FWD and aft fuel pumps to on. Nice, that's a good sound.
Mm-hmm.
Start APU by pressing start button on the left panel. Start button, I see it.
I wonder if that's just for the engine or...
Hell man, hit it.
All right.
Great, release the rotor brake. Oh no! Is that you?
Yeah, that's me.
Look up!
Oh, you can't even see your blades.
Those won't have started spinning. This is just the APU.
Release the rotor brake. Move black handle aft of left panel down.
Down, okay.
Close the cockpit door. Right control C.
Right control.
Can you open that again if you hit right control C? Yes, okay, that's all I need to know. Shut it for now.
Two blow-ups?
Yep. Now just take off. Turn the left engine, LH, engine cutoff valve to open.
Whoop.
Okay. on the wall panel, the EEG, the electronic engine governor to LH. LH to on. Engine governor. Is that okay? You're good?
Yep.
Left panel, engine selector switch, eng to LH and press start. Select start if you want to, player. Okay.
There we go.
Did something happen?
Yeah. That little dial moved.
Alright.
Alright.
Wall panel, fuel shut off left to on.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, now we're moving. Oh, man.
Alright. Sorry, what?
Fuel shut off left to on.
Where is that? Wall panel?
Wall panel.
Fuel shut off. Oh.
You have some notes here. Do you want me to read them? Is this supposed to switch places with the red lever step? Looks like it. Oh, we should watch that again. Repeat the process for the right engine. You have to push start again?
Yeah, was it just the lever and the...
LP selector with eng to LH, press start.
Start.
And then the fuel shut off. Right on. Once right engine has spooled up, a good gauge to read for this? Question mark? Shut down the APU by pressing left panel APU shut off.
All right, so I never did find a good gauge to read.
Okay. To know if the when this is good?
I'm just going to listen.
Yeah. I just listen.
If he dies, he dies.
That means it's ready.
That's probably good.
You think?
Yeah.
Okay.
What am I... APU shut off?
APU shut off. APU to off, did it?
Yep.
RFP, mouse wheel down over SAI. I think. Knob until uncaged. It will click in.
You don't want to uncage the shark.
Oh, okay, I guess that's all you wanted, right?
Yep.
Lower the collective to its lowest point. You can use your HOTAS, it says.
Yeah, that's right. So this is the collective. This controls the pitch of the rotors. This is called the cyclic.
Okay.
Locutus and Borg runs.
Oh, man. Wait.
104 is RTB at 200.
So you did it?
Yeah.
Okay. Collective. The collective. Set the engine RPM levers to auto position by using the page up or page down or by moving the HOTAS throttle.
Watch it ground.
Ah.
Oh, that's not good. Watch ground.
Is that what?
No, she says ekran, which is this thing.
Oh.
So did you do something wrong?
No, I think we're good.
Wall panel, AC systems gen. Turns on AC power generators, provide power to the aircraft system. That seems like something you should have done earlier.
AC systems gen, all right.
LH and RH to on. Okay. OP, engine anti-ice dust protection. Engine dust protection to dust.
Got it.
RP, nav data link system to on. Button is unlabeled beyond that.
I think that's
okay.
It.
Okay.
Russia.
Right panel. Data link knob, also unlabeled, to upper. Yeah.
Right panel or wall panel?
Right panel. Data link knob to upper. Okay. Wall panel. DL to on. Powers on the radio equipment data link. PLK.
D? DL?
DL to on. And it also says TLK here.
How did we get into doing this?
I don't know. Oh, wait, that's it? What's the TLK?
This one?
I don't know. It just says powers on the radio equipment data link, TLK. VHF to TLK to on.
Okay.
Data knob to calm.
Data knob.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's the one. Okay. Wow, this is a complicated one.
Yep.
Right panel, ID no number to whatever.
Okay.
All right.
Whatever. We're on one.
Back panel, UV26 upper, infrared countermeasure system to on.
Boom.
Back panel, L140 to on, laser warning receiver.
Boom.
Okay. Right panel, engage autopilots, bank hold, pitch hold, and HDG hold. Buttons will light up when engaged.
Boom.
Okay. Wall panel. Turn on all three switches on the ejection system.
Yeah. We'll need that.
Wall panel. Next to the switches for the ejection system should be a covered switch. Flip the cover. And then hit it. Oh, is that not the ejection? I'm just kidding. That was I made that one up. I thought you'd eject. So we flip that one down. Flip that down. Sorry. Where's the ejection handle?
I think those are it.
Oh, yeah. Really? Okay. All right, we're almost done. Wall panel. Turn on all three switches on the ejection system red stripes. I think you just did that, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Nav lights to 100%.
On the wall panel?
OP. What's that stand for?
Overhead panel.
Oh, okay. 100%?
100%.
Wall panel, form light to 100%, formation lights.
Got it.
Wall panel, blade tip lights to on.
Got it.
Wall panel, anti-coal beacon, anti-collision to on.
Got it.
Let's look at it on the outside again. Now you have all your lights on. Oh, wow. All right, I think that's it for inside. Navigation. Oh, no, wait, there's more. No?
Much more.
There's some notes on here. Uses preloaded waypoints, whereas Abris uses sent data on the board sensors. PVI 800 navigation system.
I think we're okay for that stuff.
All right, you ready for your pre-flight?
Yeah.
Make sure the radar altimeter, not the other one, reads zero.
Yep.
Set min safety alt with adjustment knob. Alarm will sound if you go below this.
Put it at 50.
Okay. HSI, or the LFP, and magnetic compass, OP, should read the same. Yellow line with diamond, also known as NDB, radio bearing, RMI needle, on HSI should be pointing to the correct heading as dictated by the selected ADF channel.
All right.
Whatever. Got it?
Sure.
Set PVI 800 RP control knob to upper.
Yeah.
Press WPT button to enter waypoint navigation mode.
Right.
We'll light up blue and on. Press 1 on keypad to set waypoint 1
as
steer point.
Yeah, I think we skipped that part. Whatever.
LFP. DHDTA switch to auto. Desired heading, desired track angle.
All right.
Wow. Okay. Right panel. DHDT on autopilot panel to DH. In DH mode, the aircraft will turn towards your current steer point.
All right, got it.
In DT mode, the aircraft will intercept the desired course, track, and stabilize on it. Abris, RFP, PB5, push button 5 to set nav.
All right.
Just push button 5?
Yep.
All right. Abris, PAB2 map, select map options. PB3 and 4 will scale, plus minus map in out. Ensure wall panel gyro is set, I think, to mag, middle position for magnetic.
Okay.
Ensure the Abris on the Abris that the aircraft is heading toward the correct waypoint, ? Start right. Flight time clock, LFP, button on lower left of clock.
Clock is running.
Take off.
Gradually move collective and cyclic forward.
All right, okay.
You think you know what you're doing from
here? I know what I'm doing.
All right.
All right, so the collective changes basically the bite into the air.
Okay, is that like the pitch of the blades or?
Pitch of the blades, yeah. So this will change the, oh geez. I'm actually moving, okay.
It's a risky move.
Yeah.
It's a rookie mistake.
Yep. So this will control the pitch and roll of the aircraft. This will control the yaw.
Guy in Rambo would have never made that mistake.
No.
All right.
He would have seen him.
All right.
That's Drew sitting up in his chair, and you can tell him the track IR as it moves forward. All right, Drew.
All right. Do you want me to taxi, or should I just try to take straight off?
Take off,
take off.
All right.
Nothing on here that says taxi.
So what are you doing? Talk me through this.
Going up on the collective.
Okay.
Pulled us up. I think we're probably hovering. All right.
That was a really long starter procedure.
Okay. But you know what? We did it well. I mean, yeah. Look, we're
airborne.
Up.
Yeah.
So much easier to take off
just
than
just vertically.
Yeah, it's just like, just gonna push it.
All right. So all right.
Just do a quick spin around and shoot something on the ground. That's what I want. Use that torque.
All right.
So what do the pedals do?
So there we go. Those are the pedals.
Okay.
All right.
So the crazy thing about flying this thing,
yes,
is that you're constantly, you don't fly it so much as you like program it on the fly. So I have a button on my joystick that I use to trim the aircraft. So let's say I want to go forward like this. Yeah. So I pitch forward, but I don't want to keep my hand pushing the joystick forward the whole time. Since all I want to do is go forward, so I just click the trimmer.
And that basically sets that to the default now?
Right, so
when
now...
When you release it?
Yeah, I didn't trim it great, but ideally it would just going forward.
What happens when you pull the trigger?
Nothing right now, my weapon's
so do the and I assume the two blades have separate trims?
That's all controlled by the computer. Mm. But the crazy thing about having two rotors is that, as that thing's trying to tell me.
Shut up, Ivan.
They can collide.
What?
Put my gear up. So if I do anything crazy,
yeah,
the rotors will bend and hit each other.
Like if you bank too hard?
Yeah. If I just, I'll increase my collective here. And try to go forward, and that warning is like, hey, your rotors are doing crazy stuff, they're gonna hit each other. So knock it off. So yeah, any sudden movements or extreme G pulls will cause them to collide.
Oh, that sounds like a terrible thing.
Yeah. Also worth mentioning is these autopilots.
Yeah.
They're not really autopilots so much as they are stabilizers. So that stabilizes the bank, the pitch, and the heading.
Okay.
But if you want to, you can also stabilize the altitude. So you can just turn all that stuff off by clicking this guy.
They're like assists, basically?
Yeah, basically. And even clicking that won't take everything off. So if I deselect all that stuff,
yeah,
I will be flying with virtually no computer, and that's really tough to do.
Because you're just swinging all over the place?
Right, because this thing, I mean, look at that. Flying all of that stuff is really hard for a human.
When you use the pedals, can you use the pedals from this view? What the heck is happening? How are you, without a tail rotor, how are you?
I think it's whoa.
So it's basically the torque of the engine. So you're moving like with the engine.
The engine? Like, yeah. Like gripping it a little bit?
Yeah, there's like some brake or something in there.
And those blades are counter-rotating?
Yes.
Can you jettison one if it like if it was troublesome?
I don't think
launch the saucer.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Detach it, or like throw it into a plane or something, like some kind of like shuriken. I mean, how the hell do you eject out of this thing? Before you do that, can you open the door?
Yeah, it was control
right. Control C.
Yeah.
It's not letting me.
What? Can you do it manually with the handle? What?
No.
Are you locked in? Yeah. What kind
bullshit.
Of...
Bullshit. Yeah, what kind of simulator is
turn
this?
It off.
Can't open the door?
Get your money back, Drew.
How about... Maybe I have to have the gear down?
Sure, that makes sense.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah. Fool the helicopter into thinking you're landing.
Yeah, we'll try it. Actually, I would say it was probably one of the 100 buttons that we flipped.
Maybe it doesn't let you if like the altitude.
Here,
or...
I'm gonna click auto hover.
Okay.
See if that'll
let you concentrate on getting that door open.
Yeah.
Maybe if the blades are spinning too fast, it doesn't let you open it.
So when you auto hover, does that just keep you in place, or does it also keep you going forward? Like, does it stop your trim?
It should keep you in place. Sometimes it goes nuts, and I don't know why that happens. Maybe if I've got too much forward momentum and I try to auto hover, then it freaks out. You can go down and look at this one right here. That's airspeed. If I'm going forward too much, it'll just blow right by my hover point. So I'm gonna pitch back here, maybe decrease the collective a bit.
Do you want to arm some guns, some weapons, some weps?
Or we could pop out of here and then get to something where there's actual things to shoot at.
Well, before we get blown up in 2 seconds, let's try and fire something off here.
All right.
Ready?
All right, I'm gonna, still going forward a bit. So I can hover and then we can activate some weapons. All right.
Ready? Center panel, master
arm. Oh, jeez.
Yep,
hang on.
That's not right.
That's a good place to shoot.
Yeah, that guy's farm. Shoot that cow.
I want to go back to that. What was that?
Man, right. You wouldn't believe this fucking helicopter came out of there and just shot my goddamn cow.
That was the trimmer. Okay, I think I... So I want to turn on master arm.
Yeah.
I know that. For missiles and rockets, I know I want to turn the laser on.
That's right, of course
the laser?
Do.
Yeah. And also this button, moving ground target. Oh, it's not lighting up.
VQR laser guided missile. Enable the hard point that houses the missiles. Use the hard point selector hat.
Yeah, none of my hard points are lighting up though.
Okay. Master arm is on.
Master arm is on. I wonder if like all those steps we skipped.
We didn't skip anything.
No, we skipped the computer stuff.
We skipped like the net.
We skipped some of the navigation computer stuff. It was all your fault.
What if you hit Y on the keyboard?
No.
Nothing?
Is that eject?
No. So you don't think we'll be able to
weapon arm it? That one right there.
No, that's arm the jettison
what?
Of your weapons.
Oh,
I don't even know if we have weapons. Do we have weapons? We don't have weapons.
Oh, wait, you don't?
There's a problem.
All right, Drew, can you flip this over?
Yeah.
All right, let's see it.
So you want to just flip, or you want to see a rotor collision, or?
No, I want you to do a barrel roll.
Barrel roll. All
right.
Can you do it from the outside?
I see you at least pick up some speed first.
Okay, yeah, definitely. All right, collective up. Turn off auto hover. Pitch forward a bit.
Do you know what the wiper speed? Do you know how to turn the wiper on?
I know, but I could do this.
What? It's like all
a
new
game.
That's right. That's your backup camera right there.
No, that's up there.
Oh wow, old fashioned.
Oh, do you have like actual like rear view mirrors up there?
Yeah.
That's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
I got a huge engine behind me.
It's like somebody just put a pair of mirrored shades up there. What was that light?
I don't know.
You got a storm? We don't fly well in storms.
Oh yeah. Yeah, can we get up in a cloud?
Are you just trying to gain altitude right now?
Yeah, oh here we go. I had the altitude
limiter.
Yeah.
Well, it's still probably set to 50, right?
I'm turn off all this stuff.
Sure.
Well, that's quality.
Probably the best idea.
Yeah.
Are you altituding?
Trying to. I'm actually still descending.
Can't just juice that collective all the way?
If you don't know how to use the autopilots, like me, I don't know how to use the autopilots, then you end up fighting a lot with the helicopter, which is what I'm doing right now. I don't know why.
Why you're going down when you're...
Right, and I'm... It's my trimmer.
What do you think percentage people will buy a game like this and get even to, like, basic understanding? Like, where
60%.
They can actually fly. 60%?
Because I think the people buying this game want to spend the time with it. Drew,
you don't think a lot of people just, like,
just give up.
Buy this and they want to shoot stuff? Then they're like,
I just lost something.
We should turn those blue buttons back on.
Do you know how to eject? Do we at least know how to do that quickly?
Like, there it goes.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah. Everything's fine. Yeah. Turn that switch off. Shh. We're cool.
All right. We're fine.
Yeah. You're freaking out.
I've got my collective maxed, but
oh, really?
I'm still descending. Pick my gear up.
That's weird. So that's maximum throttle?
Yep.
Wait, are we on the ground?
No.
What about?
We are.
What about
descending very slowly?
What about those knobs that like look like the? Yeah, you know, I don't know. I can't. I'm trying to think of a way.
What about those things? You know.
Trying to think of a way.
What are those like shiny things over there on the left side?
Describe it. Like on your left, to the left there. Yeah. Like what about all that stuff? Not the switches, but like.
Oh, it's the hidden panel under your feet.
Back. Back more to the left, like down a little bit. Engine cutoff valves. Turn those on or off.
Can you imagine us going to this thing? We would just try and find like the electrical, like the, you know, like in your house. You'd be like, oh yeah, I could. Oh, you just turn these off.
Yeah, that didn't work. Change the light bulb now.
Oh, yeah.
I can't understand how you have the collective all the way up and nothing, your TV turned off.
I know.
You're still slowly, you're going to land this thing perfectly,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, I know.
Can you open the door now?
All right, now we're under 50 meters.
All right.
Can we eject when we actually hit ground?
Yeah, put the gear down. Let's just land.
It's the perfect landing.
Yeah.
Put this up on YouTube. Like
yeah.
How to perfectly land.
Having trouble landing? Try to go up. Oh, nice. And nice.
Yeah.
There you go.
That was pretty good.
So you literally have it at full throttle right now,
yep.
Right?
Well, now I put it down. I think there's something poetic about us trying to.
They have made the idiot proof.
We're just trying to fly and then landing by accident.
Can you open the door now?
Can you eject? How do you even eject when
that's
there's a bunch of rotors?
That's what I was saying.
There we go.
Hit it.
Wait, now it's open?
Now it's open.
Wait, now can you try and take off again?
No, just try and eject.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. What? I wonder what's happening that is not letting you go up. All right, take the gear up.
Gear up.
All right. Are you just on your belly now? Okay.
Great.
And then can you pitch it forward? All right. Can you roll over here?
If we do that, we'll crash.
Really?
I just eject.
You want to eject?
Wait, I want to see you try and touch the wing, the little stubby wing to the ground. Just tap it. It's a little tap. Yeah.
Great.
How it's supposed to go, right? You're flying, Drew! You're flying!
Now we've made a very expensive hovercraft.
All right, eject.
Ready?
Yeah. Whoa, God!
Oh, so it actually blows up the...
It blows the rotors off.
Yeah.
I think he blew the entire plane up.
Well, then it hit the ground.
Wait, but you were like a foot off the ground.
Well, that's what happens when you eject.
Look at that guy. Looks like a G.I. Joe.
Oh, you can walk around? All right, go walk back to your... Go walk. Hey, Robo-Man, go walk back to
your... I love that animation. It's so good. Hey, lady, what are you doing tonight?
Well, don't forget he's Russian. Hello.
Oh, ladies. Yeah.
Well, let me walk back to my plane.
You smoke cigarette? I got great fire. Come by your house.
Good times. Man. I don't know how, Drew, you flipped your plane over. Everything
this guy's just
destroyed.
Worrying. He's pacing. Oh,
yeah.
He put it out.
He put it out. He's peeing on it. Good job. I love my aircraft. All right.
He's a piece of shit.
He's no good. All right. Let's jump back in. I wish Hanza can read Russian, right? We should have got the Russian version and had him try and find everything on the dashboard as we call
I'm
it out.
I'm pretty sure he can't read Russian.
Oh, really? I thought he can. He could speak it?
He says you could speak Russian if you're drunk enough.
Oh, maybe that's it. So we get him a bottle of vodka, put him in a helicopter. Let's go. How much could that cost? Are these still in production, Drew?
These guys?
No, the helicopter, yeah. Are they all like black market now?
I don't think they're in production. I could be wrong.
But... So it's $5.
All right. Can we add a helicopter to the mission editor?
Yeah, create
and blow up.
No, wait. We could just do instant action like fight guys, right?
Yeah, we could do that, or we could create a mission.
Yeah, create a fast mission.
Create fast mission?
Yeah.
Been here before.
Yeah. Make it extremely difficult.
Obviously make it, yeah, as hard as it can go and
hard.
As stormy as it can go.
You want to start from airborne, from runway, or from ramp?
I think we should just start airborne.
Airborne. Yeah. All right.
Definitely not summer, winter.
Winter. Yeah, I want a storm.
Another winter storm. Yeah. All right.
And midnight. Is that that's midnight, right?
That is.
I like that sort of that
dusk. So is that like? So it's winter, so it gets dark early, right? So 7? 6? 7. Okay.
And attack for enemies.
Point. Yep.
How many?
As many as you can.
All right.
These are all the bad guys, right?
Yeah.
No fighter planes. Don't make that unfair.
I want everybody versus us.
Oh, so you want fighter planes? Okay, sure. Give them everybody. All right. Vehicles.
Any friends?
Nope.
Right. None.
Great.
We've got to get Gregory Hines out of Russia so he can tap dance in the United States.
You should give yourself some anti-air, at least, I would say. Yeah.
I love this music.
That way we may see somebody like blow up.
Besides ourselves.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
So Drew, would you say this game is a lot harder than the planes?
Yeah, it took me a long time just to fly without crashing.
And you still don't know why you weren't going up.
Yeah, still a lot of that kind of stuff happens.
This is for sale, is this through Steam at this point?
Black Shark 1 is on Steam.
Okay.
And I do know that if you bought Warthog, for instance, on Steam,
yeah,
you can just put the code into DCS World.
Oh, cool.
And that'll work.
Oh, that's great.
I'm assuming that works with Black Shark 1 as well.
Does
and
it
you can
even
also
have...
buy the upgrade for cheaper. I think it's only $20.
Okay, so Black Shark 1/2 come into DCS World as one thing?
Black Shark 1, I think, I don't know.
Okay. Because I saw there's only like one slot there, right, for Black Shark?
Right. So I don't know if you can join DCS World with Black Shark 1.
Okay. Yes.
Oh, jeez.
Perfect.
See how high this baby can go.
We don't look very high up right now.
Yeah. I wonder why they don't start you with the cockpit light stuff on.
We are climbing.
All right.
We are 1,200 feet off the ground.
Doesn't seem very high, does it? I don't know what the operational ceiling of
Black Shark is. Well, it's tough when you're in, you know, a wintry storm.
Well, we do our best work in cloud layers.
All right, so. How do we find the bad guys, Drew?
You got the master arm, don't you? Now is the time to...
Let's shoot.
Now is the time for missiles.
It's always the time for missiles.
Is it missile time?
All right, master.
Watch it ground.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
All right, master arm. Laser.
Yep.
All right.
Ground target.
What's your screen supposed to be showing you? Is that?
That's my Skvall.
Okay. Is that for playing Snake?
No, it's cameras for my missiles.
What, they turn on once you fire it?
No, they should be on now. I don't know if they're off or...
Or it's like cloudy?
Yeah.
It's like a camera in your missile?
Or a camera... it's a camera for your missile.
Oh, God.
So
all right.
I don't see any red dots here. I think we're cool. Can we get an outside view of your sick helicopter? Oh man, oh. That is threatening. Just fire a missile from here. Are you underwater? I'm a little confused. Is that your gun?
My gun.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow.
Jeez.
Did you have your lights on?
We're never going to get to Christmas with this kind of weather.
What? Yeah, that's right, Gregory Hines.
Oh, that was a missile.
That was him. He fired a missile.
That was a rocket. Yeah.
Oh.
Man, this is some thick fog. Man, they're 10 nautical miles away.
The bad guys?
Yeah.
That's cool. It's gonna be great when you pop out of the cloud cover and surprise them. Land on their plane. How fast are you going if they're 10 nautical miles away?
We are going like 230 knots.
Tell that to me in nautical miles per second.
I'm surprised there hasn't been like a helicopter movie.
What?
Like the Top Gun of helicopters.
Air America.
What?
Isn't that a helicopter movie?
I don't think so.
No.
No? Air America?
No.
Isn't that the one with Mel Gibson? No. The one where they're ferrying stuff in and out of like Vietnam.
Yeah, I think that's...
Is that plane?
Cargo planes.
It is? I don't know. You're thinking of Operation Dumbo Drop.
Probably.
Airwolf counts as a movie.
It's not a movie.
Bat 21?
Isn't that like the Gene Hackman movie?
Gene Hackman,
movie?
Yeah.
Which
yeah.
Is there even a helicopter? Is it probably like a Huey or something?
I think it was on the poster.
Oh, the package. Oh, you're talking about the package.
White Lion?
I didn't know we were talking about the conversation. You ever seen The Conversation?
No.
You know, it's good. It's what Coppola made in between Godfather 1 and Godfather 2.
Is Gene Hackman in that?
Yeah.
Oh, great.
He plays the saxophone.
I like Gene Hackman.
It's amazing.
Do you like Gene Hackman as a villain or as a protagonist?
I like him...
Just as Gene Hackman?
Yeah. When is he... It's like Liam Neeson, you know?
Yeah.
It's like he's himself.
He's just
yeah. Oh, it's a grumpy old man. That's, you know... Who really has the straight shooting way to get things done.
Like right. He might be in the wrong, Hackman. Right.
Oh, he's a basketball coach in this one.
He's got his ideals yeah. And he's sticking to them.
Oh, yeah. He doesn't care what you think, young whippersnapper.
That's right. All right, you closing, Drew?
I think so.
You know.
Do you even know what we're looking at? Like, which one of these is...
The one we want to kill?
I think these are all helicopters.
Well, that's good. At least we're above them.
I'm going to ignore them and go over here.
That's a...
I don't know how to engage.
Well, just point at them and shoot.
All right.
Shoot your guns.
Look at the storm.
Oh, no. Oh, Drew.
He's got it.
Oh, turning. Man.
Turning. Turning.
Yeah! How far are they?
0.7 nautical miles.
Hey, yeah, we can hit them from here.
Hey, Drew, is your door open?
Nope.
Okay. Should it be? Can you try and land next to are those in the air?
My door won't open.
It won't open? What's up with that? I wonder if that's like it locks at like a certain altitude.
The newest Seinfeld episode. The lost Seinfeld episode.
What's the deal? I wonder why, it is a windshield wiper, right? It seems like
there is, yeah.
Yeah, but nothing's on your windshield, so I guess you're cool.
They just, oh God, somebody's locked onto us.
Oh,
those look like planes.
I got one!
Did you?
What? Yeah!
Oh, man.
Yeah, he's got a smoke flight. Yeah, he totally got one.
Wait, let's see him blow up.
No, he's not, because we didn't get him. Oh.
Wait, he's getting close to the ground.
He landed.
Oh! Way to fly that thing.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Who just said way to fly that thing?
I don't know.
Is that just DCS? Like, you're the first person
to
say. Did it say question mark?
Yeah. I think it's
way to fly that thing, I guess.
Good job, Drew.
Yeah, thanks.
Gonna circle back around?
I think that's the first... Is that the first time we've even killed anything in one of these?
I don't know if we've ever really tried.
It's certainly the first time we've just kind of stumbled into killing something.
Yeah, I mean, he just ran right in front of your bullets.
Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna work at all.
What are you talking about? That was pure skill.
Alright, so can you shoot, like, some rockets this time?
Sure.
Should I get your camera turned on? Because I want to see rocket cam. Were those rockets?
Those are rockets, yeah.
Is that a Hellfire missile?
I don't know.
These are Chachevskis.
Are these Vikram?
They're very good at teaching rebounds.
Oh, gosh. Wait, every time it flashes, you look way closer to the ground than I feel like you should be.
I am 100 meters.
Do you have a spotlight on this thing?
Yeah.
Do you want to turn it on?
Nope.
Aw.
How about, ask any other question, he'd say the same thing.
How about L for light?
Nope.
I was said something, S for though. Spotlight.
You sure it's not Alt, left, Alt, Shift, S?
Tilde.
One. Numlock. Yeah, what does the tilde key do?
Tilde?
It probably brings the console down.
No. Nothing. I think it's currently unbound.
Unbound tilde? New RPG?
It's my new rock band.
It's the new Square Enix joint.
Yeah.
Unbound tilde. Quest for Mogar.
Slaves of Amrock 3. Unbound tilde.
Live ships.
Oh, this is good.
He's
taking
trees.
You into a town.
Don't shoot him down over the town.
Watch
aground. I like that.
Is that our AA stuff?
I like that much better when it's watch aground.
Yeah.
No, that's the altitude, right? Or no, that's the collision on the rotors.
Yeah, it's the rotor collision.
Oh man.
Oh. Did I lose an engine? I feel like the sound changed.
Well, do you want to check your outside view?
Yeah, that helps. Oh, there we go.
Well, we're both moving.
Yeah. You're climbing.
Yeah. I feel like,
Watch
it ground. Uh-oh. Wait, did you turn the TV off
no.
again?
No.
Watch it ground. Oh, came back. Right. A little.
Is that like a lock-on that somebody's locking on to us?
No, the sustain tone means I'm too low.
Watch it grunt.
I can't believe we killed something.
That's great.
I never thought
you
that.
You fire a rocket?
No. I still want to know why nobody's shooting at us, though.
They're scared now. They're just running. Way to fly that thing.
Out of rock, I lost power to my. Oh, jeez.
Oh no,
guys, I don't know what's happening.
We were gonna do a quick look at Black Shark 2.
Uh huh.
We took off.
Then what?
Shot a guy down.
And we tried to get you to get the spotlights on, but
you
didn't do enough research.
Obviously, somebody doesn't know how to get the spotlights on. You think that's in your notes, Drew?
Watch it
ground. It's probably when we look. There's the ground.
Watch it.
Oh man.
Man, you have like 19 pages of notes.
It's right, definitely the best way to come
gear.
In.
We're just land
lower
again.
It. Lower your gear.
Lower gear.
Well, that's in English.
Oh.
Alright, eject.
Watch it ground.
Alright. Way to go, Dallas. Who's that guy?
Some other guy.
Can you jump in?
Oh, jeez.
So you're able to roll over. All right, can you do the, like, what is it? Like, right, alt, tab, and respawn?
Control, shift, tab.
Yeah. Those blades aren't spinning. All right, and you're back in it. Are you near where you were?
I don't know. Maybe there's a
master arm. Turn that baby back on. What about what was all that stuff?
Laser.
Okay. So you don't know what's up with the camera?
No.
Let me see, let me look through your, let me check this out for a second, Mr. Scanlon.
If we go to the,
weapon deployment?
The other,
other notes?
The other instant action, where it's just like a firing range?
Yeah.
It's totally working there, I know.
So you did your hard point selector?
Let's just jump into that. Let's see.
Yeah, I don't know why we're flying around in the dark.
What? All right, try and clip the rotors.
Oh, you won't be able to see it.
Try and do a barrel roll.
All right, my collective is all the way up. I'm going
to
230
die.
Knots.
Okay.
Or maybe it's kilometers an hour, I don't know.
I don't even know which way we...
All right, here we go, rolling.
Okay.
Up.
Oh, what happened?
Oh. That's what happens when you're rotors.
Did you clip? Dead. This is frightening. This is... All right. Can you open the door now? God damn it, open the door. All right, get out!
Yeah!
Jump!
I don't...
Just get out!
There's only
the
one way I know how to get out, Vinny.
Oh, wait, I think you're gonna land it. Put
the gear
down.
I think you're gonna land, too.
I think you're okay.
Gear's down. Oh.
All right, you want to go to the firing range? Those things really...
This is a great game. I don't want to make it look terrible.
No, it's... I don't think you are. I think you're... It
you
seems
killed somebody. That's the first time we've done that ever.
That's true.
And also...
You look like a great pilot.
So the first time we took off without exploding right away?
A lot of firsts today.
And so now, just to recap, you can play a Warthog versus the P-51 versus the Black Shark helicopter.
Presumably. I have never tried it.
You gonna try and jump into a multiplayer? You gonna jump into a versus match?
I don't know.
Capture the flag? Look at those rotors. I wonder why.
While you guys are doing that, I'm gonna see if I can find the YouTube video from Rambo 2.
All right, what do you have to do here, Drew?
All right, so this is actually a perfect way to demonstrate how the missiles and stuff are supposed to work. So I'll put it into auto hover.
Okay.
Weapon arm. Ah, forgetting.
So what does that do? That makes the mouse be able to interact with that stuff?
Yeah, exactly. An arm, laser, moving to ground target. All right, and I'm able to choose on my HOTAS which
missile?
Hard point.
Okay.
These are hard point selectors.
That means
so
like what the missile is attached to?
Outside here, right. Yeah, see those pods? Yeah. So these on the outside are missiles and on the inside are rockets.
Gotcha.
Let's try missiles. So the awesome part about missiles is that to target them, you do this.
What is that? Is that on your helmet?
This is on my helmet.
That's on your track IR?
Yeah.
So wait, if you're pointing that way, the missile's not going to go that way, is it? Is this Rambo?
Rambo's fighting a helicopter right now.
Did you type
now.
Rambo versus helicopter?
Yes, I did.
That's good music.
I know. It's perfect helicopter music.
All right, Drew. So where you're pointing is where the missile's going
to
go?
I have to assign it first, so...
Damn it. Damn it. Oh, well, this is probably why your TV wasn't working. You didn't have your little loopy loop out.
Possible.
Because where you're looking is on the TV, right?
Right, exactly. So I find a tank or something. Zoom in here.
That's crazy. You're right. This is
there.
Awesome.
So I lock it. I can adjust it with my joystick here.
But once you fire, that missile is going to go where you're pointing.
And I can lock it in. There, okay. It says TA, which means
target.
Target acquired. Target acquired.
Yeah,
well,
like
it's
that.
Something in Russian.
Okay. But target acquired.
This is a French guy?
Yep. That's my accent.
So now we line up.
Universal.
He went and got a baguette like before he pushed the button.
You said it, I didn't. All right. Wait, so as you're moving around, how come that... It's just going to try and track him. Wait, you fired, right?
Yep.
What? How does it know? How did it know?
That's a different web series.
Wait, but you missed.
No, I didn't.
You sure? Or is that a new target? Isn't that him right there? Shouldn't he just be a black pile of goo now?
Maybe he's just a really, really thick tank.
Rambo somehow made it in the helicopter.
Brandon,
he's now fighting the guy inside the helicopter.
Brandon, what does that noise mean? Does that mean
somebody's that means I'm going too fast.
You're just gonna watch Rambo 2 now.
I'm done. I had my Rambo. Damn it.
You just wanna try and target Rambo? So it like hit right on that dude.
Yeah, it's because it locked, it was...
So it doesn't lock to a point, it actually locks to that target?
It locks to the point that you set.
That's amazing.
So I can do it again here.
So these targets aren't moving?
Correct.
Whoop. That's pretty awesome. So I can see why this would be beneficial in a military situation. Like, you are basically just a floating missile platform.
Yeah. That doesn't know how to control itself.
What happens when they get...
Try and shoot that guy.
My friend?
Can you do air-to-air stuff with this?
I don't know. I could go to rockets, which are unguided.
Or just shoot him with our gun.
All right. That sounds about right.
All right. So we can find him. Need that.
Oh, your camera's
there. He is. Yeah, right. He's easy. Yeah, easy pickings.
Wait, try your rockets.
Oh, no.
And he knows it's coming.
Losing altitude again.
There he is. Oh, he's just...
Oh, rocket him. Oh, jeez. Yeah! Direct. I think he's okay.
He's... Just took two rockets.
Shrug it off.
Yeah.
Are you looking for him? Oh, Jesus, Bill, you all right? Is that him?
I don't understand how he's still...
Wait, is that...
He's still up.
I don't know if that's him. Yeah, no, I think that...
It is him.
That's him? He's just...
You should shoot him again. Pulling just to let him know you still care about him.
I'm so sorry. Let me come help you out.
It's such a mistake. Let me see how you're doing.
So
it's
Bill.
I'll escort you into base.
Yeah. Definitely we'll file a report.
Together.
Let me catch up. Hold on a second.
You're not telling the boss, right?
Where are you going? Wait, where are you going? You're not serious now, are you?
Wait, did he just shoot that or you
no,
shot that?
No, he shot that. That little love tap? Oh, man. I try locking on a missile with him? He's low enough to the ground now.
Yeah, we can try.
Yeah. Can it do moving targets?
Nah, just go for guns.
Hit the air brakes.
Maybe you're saying we're too close for missiles?
Hit the air brakes, he'll fly right
I'm
by.
I'm just saying the missiles didn't seem to do much. We hit him like right on.
Well,
he's still flying.
Those are the rockets. When it's blinking, does that mean it can't do anything?
Right, yeah, it's too far for the camera.
Yeah, forget it.
I'm just not good enough flying
this thing. He's outsmarted us.
Yeah, by going straight.
He's found our weakness.
Oh. I don't know, Drew. I think you're a pretty good pilot. Oh, does that crosshair mean it could be a target?
There he is.
Oh, now you can like tune it? Yeah. Alright, go for it. Aww. You get away. This'll be a real hard shot.
Oh.
that mean you're pretty low?
Yeah.
There we go.
Good old guns.
An old fashioned
shoot the dude.
Yeah.
Hey Drew, I got a question for you.
What's that?
See that big candy cane looking lever over to your left? Left more? On the window.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, what does that guy do?
Whoa. Nah, I can't click it.
What?
It only works on Christmas.
It looks like candy. He's still trying to get this guy with the missile?
Yeah.
Guns.
I don't know if do these things work.
I wonder if like
can you just set it to like auto go?
I'm on ground target.
Yeah.
So I wonder if I did that. Forward hemisphere hit on air target aspect. Sure. What?
Whoa.
Where'd he go?
Where'd who go?
Where'd you go? Where am I?
There he is.
Beep, 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 beep. I can't wait to fight against you guys. Dave, you're taking the little P-51, right? I'm supposed to learn how to fly a Warthog.
And no, I took the easiest.
Drew's in this thing.
Jeff can play Rambo.
Jeff can get a bow. You're just trying to sight him?
Let me see if I can. There he is.
Fire! Box one!
I gotta make the cage big enough, and then I gotta lock it.
Oh, you got him!
Can you do it? Can you fire?
Then I gotta.
Oh, he's out of your cage again.
Yeah, so I have to lock him first, and then I have to physically move.
I think Rambo's back. You do first blood. This is Rambo 2 again.
Same scene.
Oh. What's that noise? All the noises.
Don't worry about it.
That's bad noise. What? I don't think this is gonna happen. Oh, you can inch it over a little to the right. You might get him. I think he's landing. Or you're just gonna get on top of him. But I don't even know what's happening anymore.
You're getting awfully close.
Yeah. Are you in him? Is he landed?
No, he's over there. He's right there.
Oh,
left.
Dude.
Got him. Christ. Got him. Yeah, just got him.
Ram him with your chopping jets. Oh. He opened his door. How did he open his door? Watch a grunt. All right, Jack.
Watch a
grunt.
Oh.
Did you eject?
Yep.
Where are you?
In pieces.
What? You're still moving. Still moving. Go get him. Go walk up to him and stab him. Where's he? Looks like somebody needs to come and shoot you, man. You're like muscle twitching. It's Drew Scanlon.
Yeah.
Anything else you want to check out here?
Well,
this seems too complicated for me. This might be too much.
People get way into this. I mean, if you've played Warthog and you're like, all right, I think I've mastered that, this is the next step.
Whoa.
I'll stick
with
Microsoft Flight.
Whoa. Fratricide.
Brother killing.
Yeah. Don't do it. Comrade.
So we saw instant action.
We did.
They're basically just little missions. Create your own mission.
Yep.
Really create your own mission.
Yeah.
Training.
You have any replays?
No, I don't think so.
No.
Missions are, I think, if you download them.
Okay.
On the DCS website, like users can create missions and put them on the website. It's pretty cool.
Like tutorials if they want, something like that.
Campaign, dudes will speak Russian at you. Seems to be a good way to, if you've like gone through the tutorials and stuff, going through the campaign would be a good way to like actually familiarize yourself with how you're supposed to play the game.
The multiplayer.
Multiplayer, campaign builder.
What's in our logbook?
You have put in 2 hours and 15 minutes?
I bet you that's on this machine.
Yeah, I would say you probably put in a lot more than that.
Yeah.
Commissioned to May 14th.
Second lieutenant. His name is New Pilot.
Do you have 3 for 51? Is that what the kill ratio is? Is that 3 for 51, every 3 people you have killed for every 51 times you have died? And 1 friendly kill. Invulnerable? Yes, I am. Thank you. You want to try clicking the multiplayer and see what happens?
Sure. Oh man, look at this.
Oh, that sounds like a horrible idea.
Yeah, that probably is a really bad idea, right?
Look at that.
You want to learn all about this stuff? I just want to see what the server stuff looks like. From what I remember, it's just like straight server browsers. Yeah, I think it is, right?
You may have to have a separate account.
To get on here?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just kind of curious.
New pilot can't get in there?
There's no need to log in here.
I wonder if this will even... Signed up, but I've never actually tried. And I can't select
tab
password.
Tab?
Tabbing.
Return.
Connect.
All
right. You have no clicking? Do you have to alt tab?
This might be that freaking... Yeah, there we go. Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
Hopefully it'll start out for you. All right.
Always the fun part, seeing if
you never know.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh, so do you want to try? You don't want to get in and ruin somebody's day, right?
I don't know.
Jump in, see if we got one that's got more players in it.
4 of 32.
There's gotta be more.
6 of 12.
Just click the top of players.
Oh, I want to get ping too.
What do we need ping for?
Well, I don't want to.
All right, 6 players.
Yeah, let's see what happens. But you don't know. These are not. Does not say if they're. DCS World. Going ugly. So it doesn't say if they're like Warthog games or whatever, right? Or
I think it doesn't make that distinction because it's all in DCS World.
So if you want to join the same server with your A10?
I think we'll probably get in here and maybe choose.
What?
But I can't choose an A10 because I don't have my A10 installed on here.
Yeah. You could choose other plane that's on here, the other Russian plane.
I don't know if that works in multiplayer.
Yeah, did it work?
I don't know.
I think it worked. Is this it?
Looks like it's trying to load the map editor. Or the overview.
Reticulating splines. So Drew, you have played every DCS product, including the betas at this point.
Not Combat Arms, which just came out.
Oh, did it actually come out?
The beta is out.
Okay. So what's your take?
These are really well-made games.
Well, what's your take on, where should an entry-level person start?
I think probably at P51.
When it comes out?
Yeah. Okay. Although, if you pre-order, you can play it right now.
All right.
A10s. There's some black sharks.
Wow, really? So all this is a mixed bag here? Everybody's on the same team. That's
anti-ship,
good.
Anti-ship, close air support. Let's do a close air support, KA-50. Double click.
The Bay by Dragon. So this is a user-created mission, you think?
Yeah. Look, there's even background.
Like China Beach.
English and in German.
All right. Oh, no.
Okay, how about...
Oh, no.
Is that a Quake 1 texture for the ground?
Did you hit the auto thing?
Yep.
Is it all just... It's a macro? You're not doing this.
No.
It's like a ghost.
Yeah. Is this built into the game, or did you have to program this?
No, it's built into the game.
Because they know the SAR procedure is crazy. How far does this get you?
It'll turn on your engines.
3 minutes remaining.
Yeah, man. Startups take a while.
Is it really going to take 3 minutes?
Yeah.
Does it do that automatically?
Yep, I'm not doing anything.
Can you undo it? I don't want to mess up your starter procedure. Yeah! No, we fly with it open. Didn't abort your starter procedure, did it?
I hope not.
I hear
no,
it.
It's still clicking.
Oh. And then we have to find guys, right? Are they talking to each other or anything?
I don't hear anything.
Is that a little guy over there?
Where?
To your left. Oh, no.
Oh, wait. Can you hear the blades go by?
Oh, there is a guy over there. See him standing? Yeah. There he
is.
Hey!
Yeah, your door's open! What? I say your door is open!
Oh, you mean my fly! Thanks! Yeah.
Thanks!
Thanks, buddy!
See you on the other side, Bill! Oh, listen. Yeah. Put your hand up there. Touch it. When I like driving with the windows open. I don't like driving in my car with the windows closed. I like hearing the road. You're still just waiting to warm up?
Yep, 1 minute remaining, or less than a minute. There goes the APU.
You turned it off?
Yep.
Are you lifting off? Whoa! Oh. Is that calibration for your monitor?
Yeah.
It's the Indian head.
Yeah. Wow, all right. That's it, right? You ready? Don't tell me 1 minute remaining. That's just nonsense. That's just safety stuff.
It'll say aircraft ready. Or it won't say anything. All right, those are on. Yeah, aircraft ready. Boom.
All right.
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 I'm all right.
You okay?
I'm all right.
All right. All right. All right, where are you boys?
I don't know.
In your experience, does stuff not show up on the map if it's too far away? Like the red and blue?
Well, it was showing up 10 nautical miles away in that last mission, so.
Yeah, but they could be real far here, right?
They could also disable it.
Oh, I'm no, sure. Really?
Yeah, oh, God. But, all right, let's see. Enable auto hover. Down here, nav. All right, I got a waypoint. Oh, jeez. Oh. We're okay.
Like a pirate ship.
What happened?
No.
Like the fairground.
No.
What happened to that auto hover?
Again, like it can go screwy sometimes. I don't know why.
That's
come on,
land it.
Come on.
Land it. Kiss it. Okay, you're bouncing. That's all right.
We're just intimidating. It's a taunt. We're taunting the other players.
Come and try and take on this.
It's not good.
And bounce.
That's my tail. Okay.
Yeah, let's watch this guy.
He's got a bunch of weapons.
Yeah, that guy's got every weapon. Holy crap. Let's just check this out. This is fantastic. Think he's gonna shoot down a helicopter? Can you cycle between other people? Oh, he's dropping chaff. You looking around to see if he's got
Hey, there's my corpse.
They're probably like, what happened? Who shot him down?
Whoa.
Is somebody shooting at him from the ground?
Yeah, or maybe anti-air? Whoa.
He's dropping chemtrails?
Yeah. The atmosphere, man.
Oh, look at the bullets in the engine.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
See all that?
Oh, wow.
He's all torn up.
What's he going to do? Is he going to go? I think he's going to go down and try and shoot something. That would be my guess. Or he's trying to flip over so he can eject.
Wish he could go in their cockpit.
Yeah.
That's an invasion of privacy, man. Whoa!
What?
What? I didn't see anything. What are you talking about, man?
Sylvester Stallone? What are you doing here?
I'm Sylvester Stallone. I broke out of this tunnel. Now I'm flying planes.
What's going on? Is somebody hitting like time lapse or something?
That's probably just lag.
Oh, wait. Can you get in their cockpit?
What?
I don't feel good about this, Drew. Oh, yeah. That's not a user plane.
I wonder if that's a target. I wonder if you have to shoot that down or something to protect it.
Cycle through until you find a guy who's firing. Okay.
All right, guys.
That's gonna do it.
That's enough for me.
You sure that's not like your helicopter? Is that just a player who left?
Oh. I was gonna say that new form of house music was not my speed.
Did you just respawn?
Yep.
Can you just arm and rot your missiles and fire something right here? You have to do all sorts of APU stuff.
Turn this on.
Okay.
That. Okay. Wait for those lights to light up.
London, Pencil 1-1. Request engine startup.
Is that a player coming to land by you? You might have to eject this. Whoa. All right, let's see if your rocket's lit up yet. Oh, there he is. Is that a player? That might be a player. What's up, player? Yeah, that's pretty cool.
If so, that's a nice landing.
I don't think that's a player.
You don't? I mean, these guys should be pretty good, right? That guy talking to you?
Well, it does say he landed.
Yeah. What's that button, Drew?
That changes between cannon.
Can we just shoot him?
And rockets.
If you get your missiles on, you can probably shoot him, right?
Sure.
He's right in front of you.
No, he's to the.
No, there's a dude right in front of you, right? Who's that?
Oh, that's a different guy. Guy that we saw landed near the radio tower.
Oh.
He's to our. South.
5 o'clock?
Yeah, he's 4 or 5 o'clock.
It's no guns yet, huh?
2 minutes remaining.
Oh.
I can't do this.
This is really long starter procedure.
Too much for me.
That guy's gonna take off again. He landed. Well, that guy is that guy.
Shoot him.
Get out and use your sidearm. Whoa. You're telling me you can move this thing around?
Can you eject and walk over to him?
You could try.
Wait, let's try it.
Wait, but you're so you don't have any gun stuff yet, right?
Not yet.
What is taking so long on the guns?
Getcha.
You were gonna get your account banned. You were never gonna be able to play DCS stuff again.
Uh-oh.
Eject. I want to get in there. I want to see if we can just walk up.
Oh,
there you go.
Oh, there your weapons are on. Oh, no.
Letting them know you were there.
Are you really going to shoot him?
Is it a player?
I don't know.
That was the player.
That was somebody who landed.
He landed and then switched, maybe.
Obviously not using that anymore. Can you just dump your rockets on him? Oh, no.
Oh, that's good. That's always a good way to...
Whoa, hey.
Shoot that down. Oh,
okay.
I think it's time to eject.
Yeah! Did we get out?
Yeah, you did, look!
All right.
Oh. Nope.
Wait,
died.
You dead?
No, yep. I'm dead.
Yeah, that guy's a winner. That
hey.
Guy's landing.
I think he's taking... Oh!
I think he's landing with his busted plane.
What's he gonna do once he lands?
I don't know, maybe repair?
How do you do that?
I don't know.
I think he just switches to another plane.
Do you get out and like bang it with the wrench?
Yeah.
So repair it.
The Team Fortress 2 engineer shows up.
I kinda wanna see what this guy's gonna do after he stops, because there's nothing really to do, right?
I think he switches out.
This is like the part where you know you play with your Matchbox cars and you realize there's nothing really else to do. Like, I drove around in a circle, now I'm gonna put them all away. I transformed all my Transformers, now I don't really know how to play with them anymore. If he's gonna taxi, I'm out.
I think there's gonna be some taxiing.
Alright. Drew, if folks want to get Black Shark 2, where can they go?
They can go to the Digital Combat Simulator website and download it.
For how much?
For $40 for the full version.
Okay.
It's $20 if you have Black Shark 1 for the upgrade.
For the upgrade. All right. So there's Combat Arms.
Yeah, down here.
Yeah. Are you going to check that out next?
Might have to check that out.
In beta now?
In beta, yeah.
DCS World. Thanks, Drew.
You bet. Thanks, Dave.
Thanks, Dave.
Thanks, Rambo.